Yeah, they were definitely in sort of a 1-4 formation there on the ice when they were up 2-0 and you know, sitting back. And once we got the goal, I think that we felt like they deflated quite a bit, and that they, you know, if we push back, that they would definitely be susceptible to, you know, another goal. So it's, you know, it's the pressure. It happens. It's happened to us numerous times, and it's hard to maintain 2-goal lead. It's the worst lead in hockey.